the race from this morning, how did it go?
It was okay. I felt a little bit sluggish. It was quite an early start, but I was just focused on executing a good run. Even though I came second, I feel like it was a very, very controlled and easy run. I think, if anything, I probably misjudged where Guliev was. I thought I kind of had him, but I've qualified for the next round, and tomorrow is where I need to prove myself, so that's what I plan to do.